Wheezy and the Bandit, and we are here today at Cwmcarn, and we're going to go and have a go on the wonderful red Twrch. I'm not quite sure how you say it, so apologies to anybody who's Welsh, that's probably spelled completely wrong, but yeah, we're going to go try the Twrch trail. It is an amazingly warm day, beautiful weather, so yeah, we're going to be guzzling water like anything, but yeah, looking forward to getting out there, hopefully getting some good downhill footage of us. Certainly a lot of climbing, it's a really hard technical trail, but yeah, looking forward to it, so we'll see you out in the trail.
Don't take your foot off the pedal. It's a stupid idea. Ow. Brambles. Skinny in places along here.
I'm secure.
So quiet. Whoa, ow, my thornies.
That's Airstream, the main one, but there's a big drop, so we are going to go down Airstream 2. Let's roll. Little flow. Whoop. Freewheeling, freewheeling like a loony. Hey bird. Bandit will be loving this. Big berm. Beautiful.
a bit of shade.
Right. I see the bottom.
Okay.
Hopefully, yeah. Oh, that was short. I'm stuck. Oh, dude. That was a good trail, that one.
The shortest trail ever. Right, what's that say, Odin?
Yeah.
Right, about to go down Odin. Oh, the horrible climbing. We're now doing the down stuff, which is yay, awesome.
I wasn't expecting that.
Funny little narrow track alongside the road. A bit dry and skittly. There's Bandit. More up. There's a lot of up in this trail. Woo.
Good job.
Yeah, carrying on Odin. Thanks, Odin. Oh, this is kind of trippy. Come on, girl. That's it. It's a very mild 30 degrees out here today. Lucky with a bit of a breeze. It's sticky. 30 degrees C for anybody watching, not in the UK as well. So it's hard for us. Ooh.
There.
Nearly. All right. Now we're rolling. Still going. This is so cool through here. With all the rest of it being open, it's really closed in and mossy. Yeah. This is slippery. Oh my days.
Shouldn't really be wearing dark glasses, you know.
really say. No stone in the face. Back in the sun.
So slippery slider. Sit my bum down for a sec. Oh. She forgot.
Down pedals. Uh-huh. All right. So warm. A little bit of paddling. Now that is nice.
Valley, which should really lift my handlebars up to get up. There we go, bikes fit through, so they got silly wide handlebars. Okay. To the next bit. Oh, blimey. Ow. Here's my ankle gone. Saddle's all warm. Sat in the sunshine. That's bleh. Such a mix, this trail. Wide open, exposed stuff. And stumpsy. Pine, I assume you go this way. Yeah, pines, and then like old woodland, all mixed up and jangled into little sections. Pay attention to where I'm going, that would help. Mm-hmm. Little rocky bits, not rocky bits, and in the wrong.
Gear, keep pushing. Keep pushing. Come on, girl. Keep pushing. Keep pushing. Ugh. Stop. Cool. Wish I can get to this bit when it was absolutely shattered. But it's so cool, isn't it?
This is the last section of the trail. Down to the car park. Have something to eat, some drinks. Trying to stop sweating so much. I don't know where she is. Oh no, she's coming. Here she comes. There she is.
That was so long, that one.
Yeah. Okay.
Final descent.
So?
For the
final descent, finish section. Let's do it. Come on. Bring it, Twrch. Twrch, Twrch. I need to know what it's called. Twrch, Twrch. Finish section, caution. Major maintenance, really. Different, take extra care. Well, that's a weird start to start with, isn't it?
Trees. Oh shit! Oh, pedal off, pedal off. Oh, pedal, pedal, pedal. Lost my foot.
Good thing is we don't even know what it's like anyway, so it's all new to us regardless. But looks like Cwmcarn is definitely worth a visit. There's this awesome stuff here. Lots for us still to do. Really cool. Most travelled. Sky raise them. Blech. Majorly feeling it in the legs now. This is my orthopedic surgeon when I meet him. He's telling me off. Ooh. Oh. Not brave enough for that. Rested.